Give me your reading of Lincoln number 767, written by Shalom Wyatt Ida Van Horner.